Now this man purchased a field with the reward of iniquity, and falling headlong, he burst asunder in the midst, and all his entrails gushed out. And it was known unto all the dwellers of Jerusalem, Akeldama, the field of blood.